And President Bola Tinubu announced his administration's plan to revolutionize agriculture to make Nigeria self-sufficient in food production and a net exporter of agricultural products. He also pledged to support plans to ease and support Hajj pilgrims, underscoring the federal government's commitment to supporting religious activities and ensuring the ease and comfort of pilgrims.
We will be able to feed ourselves. We are going to cultivate more farmlands. We are going to bring tractors into this economy. We are going to invest in irrigation for this country. Nigeria will become net exporters of food. That is the sooner. And that is where I grew up to understand it. The problem of the country on livestock will change. We will change that. Nigeria will live in harmony and become economically viable, buoyant, and happy with production of milk, production of animal husbandry, production of veterinary jobs, and all of that. That is my own concern.
And meanwhile, the Nigerian Labour Congress said that it is insulting to Nigerians for the federal government to provide grains as a palliative for the food insecurity that has besieged Nigeria in recent times. Recall that last Thursday, President Tinubu ordered the immediate release of 102,000 metric tons of rice, maize, millet, and garri from government reserves and stores of the rice millers to the Nigerian market. Speaking on the development, Ajero said he feels sad when we talk of federal government giving people grains as if it were grains fed to pigeons and all these other birds.